Hello, and welcome to Sweet Relief Dances for the Washroom. My name's Daniel Jones, and I'm the producing artistic director of Kindling Arts Festival. And I'm so excited to share tonight's performances with you from six of Nashville's most talented dancer choreographers. Kindling Arts Festival is a radically unique independent arts incubator based here in Nashville, Tennessee. We work with a diverse roster of performers and artists across mediums who make work outside of existing institutions, and we work with them to develop and premiere new works, usually at an annual festival held in August. Right now, we would normally be entering the final weeks of prep work and sort of running around, getting ready for that multi-day event at different venues in Wedgwood, Houston, where we would launch 10 performances and multiple immersive art installations. But of course, this year is a little different. And when it became clear in April that we weren't going to be able to move forward with plans for the multi-day event in August, I started thinking of different ways that we could make art with our community of talented makers and how we could transmit those to audiences in a way that was quarantine friendly. So we've developed a series of content that we'll be rolling out over the coming weeks and months called Kindling Flares. Tonight's performance is the first installation in that, and I'm so grateful for these choreographers who answered the call to make dances for their bathroom, which may have seemed a little crazy. I think you'll really enjoy the content, and if you do, I encourage you to make a donation via the Arts and Business Council's website. That link is below. They're our fiscal sponsor, and you can choose Kindling Arts Festival from a drop-down list on that link, and all of the money raised tonight and in the coming weeks will go directly towards paying these artists and these dancers that have made tonight's work. We will be doing additional performances in the Kindling Flares series. And in fact, our next one's going to be in just a couple weeks in August. We're working with Madeline Hicks and Amanda Card to develop a show called Lil Amanda is a Potty Mouth. It's a bit of a crossover episode between their two storytelling shows that premiered at Kindling Arts Festivals in the past. And we're doing that in partnership with the Barbershop Theater. So that will be coming to your screens digitally in the coming weeks. So stay tuned for more information on that. And please sign up for the Kindling Arts Festival newsletter and socials if you are not currently following. Without further ado, I'm really excited to share Sweet Relief Dances for the Washroom with you from our bathroom to your bathtub. Enjoy.
The glass that will ease all my pain, that will settle my brain. It's my first one to take. There stands the glass that will hide all my tears, that will drown all my fears. Brother, I'm on my way. I'm wondering where you are tonight. I'm wondering if you are all right. I wonder if you think of me in my misery. There stands the glass. Fill it up to the brim, till my troubles grow dim. It's my first one to take. I'm wondering if you are all right. I wonder if you think of me in my misery. There stands the glass. Fill it up to the brim till my troubles grow dim. It's my first one to take.
What does he get? All the lonely people.
they all come from? All the lonely people, where do they all belong? Ah, look at all the lonely people. Thank you.
Just one night, all we got. Just one night, all we got. Just one night, all we got. Just one night, all we got.
I ain't got time for you, baby. Either you're mine or you're not. Make up your mind, sweet baby. Right here, right now is all we got. A little party never killed nobody. So we gon' dance until we drop. A little party never killed nobody. Right here, right now is all we got.
Skeetin' bada pop.
Chit chat of the things I got and my stout reputation of keeping it hot. It's the party of the year and my master plan is to make you realize I'm your
man.
Give
the people get locked underneath the moonlight. Hot, they top, they paparazzi. Hold on while I take this flick. Speak easy, rocking the feathers, I'm breezy. Hope you can keep up, boys, cause believe me, I'm the business.
It don't mean a thing if I give you my heart, if you tear it apart, no. It don't mean a thing if I ain't in your eyes, Papa, that ain't gonna fly, no. It don't mean a thing if I give you my heart, if you tear it apart, no. It don't mean a thing if I ain't in your eyes, Papa, that ain't gonna fly, no.
Goon Rock, are you ready?